Security compliance requires organizations exercise due diligence and due care in providing information security and risk management. Ethical hacking is a structured methodology that is the due care in assessing an infrastructure security posture. Just what's at risk? Let's take a look at a mind map for internet infrastructure assets. Here we can find this at the European Union Agency for Network and Information Security. This shows all potential vulnerable targets in our internet infrastructure. Now, once you get here, you can enlarge it and take a look, and it's pretty detailed. And of course, we know that there are many, many other assets in an organization. The truth is, no one is safe from a data breach. And just what is a breach? Well, a data breach is an incident that compromises some form of personally identifiable information, such as a name, social security number, credit cards, or other identifier. As we see in this chart, the trend in data breaches have increased since 2005. The breaches will most likely continue as more and more data is being stored digitally. Because of the way that the laws are structured, not everyone has to report a breach, so it may be hard to truly assess how many breaches are occurring every year. Now, companies don't report a breach for a number of different reasons. They might be embarrassed, or worse yet, they don't know that they've experienced a breach. Sophisticated cyberattacks use advanced techniques such as encryption, zero-day vulnerabilities, and backdoors to breach critical systems and evade detection. The primary motive is to gain access, and the attack vector may very well be a vulnerability that is left wide open. Due diligence includes an understanding of all available methods to secure the data and also the testing to ensure the methods are effective in today's changing threat landscape. Due care means I know what needs to be done, and I'm doing it to the best of my ability. Now, an organization has choices when dealing with risk, and these include: we could reduce the risk by enacting security measures. You could transfer the risk by using insurance. You could accept the risk and the organization will bear the loss. Or you could reject the risk, meaning it can't possibly happen to us. Now, there are many techniques and technologies that are available to reduce risk to an organization and to detect intrusions. But are they effective in reducing the risks? This is where ethical hacking or penetration testing comes into play. Ethical hacking challenges a company's data security defenses by structured assessment and testing.